Hello, Kentucky, and a welcome to Ohio Valley Wrestling on WBKI 34 Cable 7. And you just saw The Undertaker is headed to the last dance at the Gardens. And tonight, four WWF names will be added to the card. Also tonight, Trailer Park Trash and Damage Up face The Machine and Mike Hart. We'll hear from the OVW champion, Flash. We'll see footage of Mick Foley and more. But right now, I'm Jim Cornette, and here's Dean Hill to introduce the first contest.
Escorted to the ring by accountant for Bowling Services, Jerome Crony. He brings to the ring 388-pound Bowling Services head of security, Mr. Black. And his opponent.
The 400-pound Mr. Black with the buffoonish Jerome Crony in his corner kicks things off tonight against this incredible competitor. The martial arts expert, black belt in jiu-jitsu, and many times amateur wrestling champion. Say hello to the UFC veteran himself, H2O.
286 pounds out of Greeley, Colorado, Ron H2O Waterman. Ray Ramsey, your referee, kicking it off on the WB.
Outstanding ovation from the folks here at the Davis Arena, this standing room only crowd tonight. And what a great way to kick off the evening. Thank you again for inviting us into your homes on WBKI 34 Cable 7. Ron H2O Waterman squared off with Mr. Black. Mr. Black representing Bowling Services, of course. And boy, tonight on the program is H2O reverses that buckle and a big clothesline takes the big man down. Tonight, big news in the next segment. More WWF stars and Louisville wrestling legends have been added to the last dance at the Garden. Wait a minute, lateral press there, count of two, and Black powers out. That last dance taking place on Wednesday night, June 27th. Plus, we'll announce ticket on sale information as well in this hour tonight.
Irish whip into the corner from Mr. Black. H2O Ron Waterman raises that boot and catches him right between the eyes. Big bulldog down. Lateral press. Ray Ramsey for the count. Two. And Mr. Black grabs that rope with that heel.
Oh, Black too close to the ropes. Ron H2O Waterman could have had him there. Well, wait a minute. Waterman. Oh, my God.
Jesus.
Oh, my God. Waterman. He just went for all or nothing and he got nothing. Waterman dove right at Black trying to catch him with a clothesline or something. Black dropped out of the way, and I'll tell you, he hit the front row. He hit the people in the front row. H2O fell head first all the way over the top rope to the concrete, and this could have changed the complexion not only of this match, but of Ron. H2O Waterman is now Black taking over again. Black nails him with a fist right in the face, and I'll tell you, I don't know how Waterman, even as tough as he is, and the resiliency that he has displayed in the past. I don't know whether Waterman is going to be able to come back from this or not. What a horrifying blow and a horrifying fall.
You got a big man like that wearing you down, and Mr. Black knows what it takes to wear a man down. He'll pick out a certain spot on his body. Notice he's working on his eyes right now. You can't work on Ron H2O Waterman's wheels. He's got incredible wheels. You can't work on his lungs. He's got the lung capacity. He's going for the eyes right now. He's trying to blind him.
Well, there's no eye machine at the gym. There's no way to prepare for an attack to the eyes, and now Mr. Black pounding his man down. Of course, Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, still has Mr. Black and Bowling Services in his sight. Mark Henry working for free. Oh, my God. That spinning sidewalk slam, the Black out. Count of one, two, no. No, Black says he's going to the top. As I said, Mark Henry working for free. So BS can't take his money. And Mark has a special announcement tonight of how you can help him help the kids of Kentuckiana. But right now, the folks in the Davis Arena trying to help H2O. Go, Ron, go is the chant for, oh, no, wait a minute. H2O back to his feet. Black was coming off the top. There's a slam. Good God. 400 pounds off the top rope. Black lands with a thud. Waterman rubber leg. Trying to get his wits about him. Waterman nails Black twice with that right hand. Waterman still glassy eyed and rubber leg from that fall, but he's giving it all he's got. It's a great second effort from this tremendous competitor. He's been a competitor all his life. Hell, wait a minute. No. A 400-pound slam. But wait a minute. There's Crony. Crony's on the top rope. Waterman sees him. He caught him. He caught him like a small child.
Call for the bell.
Power slam, but that's a disqualification. Ring the bell. Drop kick to Black. Ron H2O Waterman standing tall in this ring. He has taken Crony and Mr. Black, and he's manhandling him. Good God. Backdrop. Crony into a cannonball. Bowling Services is for clip. Oh, now there's a tap out. There's a move to tap out on Crony. Oh, Black just sat down on the man's head. H2O, one of the most amazing one-man displays I have ever seen. And two men at his beck and call. But right now, Black calling for Crony to go to the top. Black with that belly-to-back suplex. Crony on the top. Oh, he splashed him right on the ribs. That's got to be more insulting than it is injurious. But Bolin Services, right now, oh, wait a minute. There's Mark Henry. Mark Henry. But Black fell down to Crony. Crony doesn't see his man. Crony does not see Mark Henry. Now he did. Oh, look at the power. The world's strongest man, Mark Henry, Crony to the floor. Oh, man, I'll tell you what. Crony 2-0 Waterman. Could have been seriously injured here. But listen to the ovation from this crowd at the Davis Arena. Great 2-0 and Mark Henry. And folks, a new OVW Hardcore Champion was crowned last week when Flash defended against Randy Orton. Let's join the closing moments of that contest.